If you don't catch it the first time, watch the player's stick as he's falling down in front of the net. If you look closely, he actually manages to tip it in as he's being checked over. The player in the second clip is definitely one lucky son of a bitch.